Hello, my name is Jeannessa and I'm a volunteer with the Monterey County Free Library. Today, I'm here to talk about centipedes and millipedes. Centipedes and millipedes are well-known bugs with many legs. They are not insects as many might think. Instead, they are part of a subphylum group called myriapods, which means many pairs of legs. They are both part of the phylum arthropod, which means that they have a hard exoskeleton and jointed limbs. Centipedes and millipedes may look the same, but there are many differences between the two. Let's go ahead and start with centipedes. Many people believe that centipedes have 100 legs, but that's not always true. They can have anywhere from 51 to 191 legs, but they always have an odd number of legs and only one pair of legs per body segment. There are nearly 3,000 different types of centipedes. Centipede diet varies based on what type of centipede they are and where they live, but diet includes cockroaches, spiders, moths, crickets, earthworms, silverfish, bedbugs, and even other centipedes. Centipedes have very bad eyesight and instead use their antennae to hunt for prey and navigate. With all those legs, they're very fast, and once they locate their prey, they use their speed to capture and bite their prey, injecting them with a paralyzing venom to hold the prey still until the centipede can eat it. Centipedes have very small teeth called mandibles that they use to consume their food. While centipedes are poisonous, their poison is not potent enough to harm humans any more than a small bite similar to that of a mosquito. So don't worry if you see one in your home. Centipedes have a lifespan of up to 6 years, but often will not live that long due to being prey to birds, other insects, and reptiles. Millipedes are very similar to centipedes, but there are a few key differences between the two. The most obvious is going to be the number of legs. Millipedes have two pairs of legs per body segment, meaning that millipedes tend to have twice as many legs as a centipede does. They don't have 1,000 legs, but the most legs recorded was 951 on a millipede. Unlike centipedes, millipedes are vegetarian and feast mostly on decaying leaves and plant matter. Millipedes are not poisonous and do not hunt or feast on prey. Like centipedes, though, millipedes also have very poor eyesight and navigate using vibrations sensed on their antenna. There are many known species of millipedes, with over 7,000 species having been discovered. Millipedes also have a rounder body than the centipede does. Finally, millipedes have a longer lifespan and can live up to 10 years, though again, will often be eaten by other prey. While they are very similar to one another, millipedes and centipedes are not the same. They come from all over the world, and you might even find them in your own home. Don't worry though, they can't hurt you. Thanks for learning about myriapods with me today. Bye-bye.